Meanwhile, one man is dead after a crash in Iron County yesterday evening. The Michigan State Police says troopers from the Iron Mountain Post responded to a single vehicle crash on Gibbs County Road in Iron River Township. The driver was a 68-year-old Michigan resident, and he died on the scene. No further information about the driver was released.